Hi, this is KC Green Automatic Aerosol Nanoburst Dispenser. Today we are going to explain you how to program this dispenser. You can put two Duracell batteries, then keep the refill. This is a test button. If you press the test button, it gives you a spray. So every time, whenever you press, it will give you a sample spray. First, we need to press the set button. It is asking date today. So today is 21 August. Date 26th. So first we need to press enter, like this, enter, then it will, and up and down you can 22 and 21, then enter, it will come on the month, then enter, it will come on the date, then again enter, now means it is set, then up, is he asking day today? Today is Thursday, so then enter, then again up, time now, it is showing 16:43, then again up. Now it is asking operation days a week. We want 5 day or 6 day or 7 day. If we are keeping out 6 day, it will ask you for the off day. Then you need to tell this dispenser when you want to this dispenser in off mode. So we are putting it on Sunday off, then again up. Now it is asking 8 hours. Operation hours, 8 hours, 12 hours, 16, 20, 24. So we are keeping it for, say, for example, 12 hours. Then again, now it is asking start time. So we are keeping it from 9 o'clock. Now it will automatically, it will calculate. Then now it is asking 30 day refill or a 45 day refill you want to run. We are keeping it for 30 days. Then again up. This is a plus event. If you want your dispenser to run faster and give you more fragrance in particular time, so you can set up to 3 peak hours programming. Say for example, first peak hour if you want to set for 9 o'clock, then second one, say for example in lunch, then the third one in the evening. Now it is asking you sleep hours. If you want your dispenser to be on sleep mode every day, if you feel that your dispenser is going to waste the refill, so you can say for example in a restaurant, there is no customer from 3 o'clock to 7 o'clock in the evening. So we can set this dispenser on sleep hours from any time to any time. For an example, if we are keeping it from 15 to 16, for an example, for 1 hour. So this dispenser will be on sleep mode. So the programming is completed, then you press enter button, up button. It is showing you next spray would be in 8.25 and remaining days is 30.